You have millions of varieties of topics covered on the internet. And I know all of you must use internet nowadays. Do you?
Yeah.
Yeah. So now, as the generation is becoming advanced, and we also want to save paper. So that's why we're bringing up internet, and all our ways of learning are going over there. A common term which we use in our mind when we have a question, Google it. That's where internet comes in. Every day, all the questions our teachers give to research and stuff, everything we have, we always have one question in our mind. What is this? And we'll Google it. Well, now in our generation, we can't tell our parents before the exam, Mama, I learned everything. That's impossible. Here in this world, learning is infinite. In our moms and dads' generation, well, obviously they had to go to the library and learn between these four corners. But now we have an infinite source of learning. And learning is, again I'm telling you, learning is not only in your books or in our schools or in our classes. Learning is everywhere. Now, yeah. So how should we learn? I tell you people, like, mugging up math formulas is not a way to get marks in the maths paper. Learning with friends will be an obviously choice preferred by most of you, as it will be friend and helpful. And learning with fun and privilege is the best, because when we learn something, from our heart, or when we learn something new, we'll always take it. Yeah, I know most of you get bored looking at your maths books and telling that, yeah, this is the same thing I did yesterday, I'm not used to it. Well, then you have your internet again. You can go up there and search up things you want to study or learn for your better. Learning will never cause you a bad, will never have a bad cause. Well, you will always learn something good. You'll always acquire some new information which will help you in any way. So, and the most used way now of learning is the graphical way of learning, means the YouTube. You have lot of videos to refer. You can refer the videos from YouTube, and the graphics you see over there, or the graphical representation of that material, is the most enjoyable way a student can learn. So, what I'm telling, if we learn with pleasure, we will never forget. Thank you.